seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags that someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, but every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so in every piece with love she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, "Perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness." And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my Mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. Although we had no money, why was
Mufi school ba pe, kamu eka yeti mama muna maje. 那是不便宜，然后也自己比吧，我这，你吉姆的什么？你被怎么样？可惜可惜，是你们不怕伊，哎，是恩我那边看起来。
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, how are you?
I'm fine.
Please, how can I help you?
I'm looking for Melissa.
Melissa?
Yes.
Which person you are mentioning his name?
Your madam now.
Whose boss? My boss, Melissa.
Ah, don't you know your madam's name?
Melissa. I don't know that name.
Okay, calm down.
Okay.
I'm looking for Melissa.
Please, go this house. You can check other house.
I'm looking for Melissa. I don't know Melissa.
Melissa.
Melissa is staying here.
Melissa is staying here. Mm. So you are coming to challenge me.
Ah.
Me sitting here. I told you Melissa is not here. You are just.
You know Melissa.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean? I said you know Melissa.
What are you talking about? Who?
What's going on here?
Yeah, madam.
This is Melissa.
Oh, madam. Yeah, this boy is coming here. He talking to Rado Rado. Speak, speak, speak.
Don't you know that he's my friend? Huh?
Oh.
Hurry up. Open it, hurry up.
afraid because Mama is coming.
Come here, come here.
You no give me job.
Next time that you do that, I'll sack you from this house.
You sack me from my house? That way they don't tell me. Please, madam, that way they don't tell me. You bring me here. Your boss bring me here, you two bring me here. Please, don't tell me that.
I'll tell my father to sack you
to sack me
from this house.
No, me. You tell your father to sack me.
Shut up. Next time that you do, see what I'll do. Let's go, my baby.
Nka yo Nika.
Yeah, more than the roster.
Spirit, Fufra. Papa, me woo. Me woo. It's a media father. Why? Once in a few. na me nkomla why o tsamu papa di okwa na mada o so be di wa woni msa ke fight so e na papa di ko ya o di ko ti we so be di kwa almost pray me
back through the years I go wandering once again back to the seasons of my youth I recall a box of rags that someone gave us and how my mama put the rags to use there were rags of many colors but every piece was small and I didn't have a coat and it was way down in the fall mama sewed the rags together so in every piece we loved she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of As she sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, "Perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness." And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my mama made for I was rich as I could be in my coat of many colors my mama made for me So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes in my coat of many colors I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me and my coat of many colors my mama made for me and oh I couldn't understand it for I felt I was rich and I told them all the love my mama sewed in every stitch and I told them all the story mama told me why she sewed and how my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes They didn't understand it and I tried to make them see that one is only poor only if they choose to be Now I know we have no money but I was rich as I